Good turn. And welcome to episode 1 of Bendy and the Ink Machine. Dear Henry, seems like a lifetime since we worked on cartoons together. 30 years really slips away, doesn't it? If you're back in town, come visit the old workshop. Here's something I need to show you. Your best pal, Joey Drew. Alright, Joey, let's see what you got.
All right, Joey, I'm here. Let's see if we can find what you wanted me to see.
All right, Joey, what you had?
This lift could use a few dry cells. Let's see what you're hiding down there, old friend.
Alright, how do I get this to work?
Gear, wrench, book, ink, music, doll.
Who put this here? Oh my god. Joey, what were you doing?
I don't get what Joey's plan is for this company. The animations sure aren't being finished on time anymore, and I simply don't see why we need this machine. It's noisy, it's messy, and who needs that much ink anyway?
Wow.
Also, get this. Joey had each one of us donate something from our workstation. We put them on these little pedestals in the break room to help appease the gods, Joey says. Keep things going. I think he's lost his mind, but hey, he writes the checks. But I tell you what, if one more of these pipes bursts, I'm out of here.
Punching in.
Go that way. Mouse sensitivity is a little bit high, I think, but
Hey, here's my old desk. I wasted so much time in this chair.
Looks like they knocked out a wall or two after I left. Guess it took a few people to replace me.
Okay, that's all of them.
Alright, so we picked everything up. Now we gotta get back.
Somehow. Should be a switch around here somewhere. Then I can start up the main power.
Episode 2 very shortly. But in the meantime, like, subscribe, comment, and we shall see you in the next one.